Dancing is the body singing. But as you know, in Iran, dancing in public, particularly for women, is strictly forbidden, even though dance has been a part of Persian culture since the very beginning. This is why we're so excited about our next performer. Iranian by birth, but now calling Norway home, our next guest, Navide Rezvani, is a sublime dancer and the winner of Persia's Got Talent 2021. But first, let's watch a short film about those who can no longer dance.